Now is the time to take out the map and learn this city.
We have a real urban Grand Prix feel to the commute today, everyone. There's tension in the air, on the streets, and especially, of course, on the sidewalks. Now it's a race for the finish line! Oh my, Charles Dickens himself could not have written the dramatic story of this victory any better!
I'll give you credit for that Cadillac Eldorado. I might even wager a bob or two on you in that car. Go full out for the finish! I don't want to say you're slow, but you've got all the pick-me-up of a Perry Como record!
I know it's not the M1, but that don't mean it can't drive like it is! Now get to it! checkpoint.
No offense,
but how could you lose with that much horsepower beneath you?
I'm just on my way home from a rave, and here you are about to run a race. Very industrious of you. Final checkpoint. Now that was some street punk in action! Great driving!
So that 68 Ford Mustang Fastback can get the job done. Can you? Henry Ford would be proud. That was driven like a pro.
Hey, what's that smell?
Oh yeah, it's me. I have not showered for days.
Out there, man. You gotta push it a little harder to win. I don't remember much about the 60s, but I do remember this cool car.
Thank you.
It's cool that you're racing against the clock instead of against the other drivers. You know, man, it's nice when we all just get along.